Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm going to teach you to recover your freelancer account. If you have forgotten your password, do not worry. Watch this video till the end so you can easily recover your account. Make sure that you are connected to your Wi-Fi and you have already installed Freelancer app in your device. This process is similar for Android and iOS device. Now let's get started. Open your Freelancer app. Here we go. At the bottom you can see that login option. Above that you can see that forgot password option. Tap on that forgot password. Now you have to enter your email here. After you are done, tap on next. Now tap on enter new password. Now go and check your Gmail. Here I will be opening my Gmail app. At the top you can see that Freelancer has sent me the code. Tap on that. Now tap on reset password now on that green icon. Now you have to enter new password for your Freelancer account. Now confirm your new password. After you are done, tap on submit on that blue icon. You can see that I have easily recovered my freelance account. In this way, you can also recover your freelancer account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.